Great Smoky Mountain National Park, North Carolina. Leaving the car, 3-day trip, 2 nights. There's the crew.
Started day number 2, well rested. Got to do the first little creek crossing here. But feeling good so far. Today's at least a 10-mile hike. Gonna do some pretty good elevation too, so we'll see how we all do. Here we go. At least got maybe another hour and a half left. I'm sore. Owen, how you feeling? Half dead. That's good.
Like I'm coming.
Shawnee.
I'm good if I can keep some water.
Well, Dirty is just—he's just dirty. We won't even ask him. We won't even ask him. It's been nice, but it's
brutal.
It's brutal, no doubt about it.
This is a pretty significant campsite here. Much bigger than the one we stayed at last night. Big time. So, even if you get a couple of groups here, you never even realize they were there because you get spread out so much. It's just kind of awesome. So, meet up with the guys. Ironically enough, they're about, I don't know, a couple hundred yards back up the trail filling up their water bottles because they thought we had a long way to go still. And here I am relaxing with my pack off, so sucks for you guys. Morning of day number three. Let's see what the guys got going on over here. Little breakfast. Oatmeal. Oop, if I can get it. Coffee.
Oh my god, that tastes so good.
Oh my god.
Hot chocolate. And scotch somewhere. Oh, scotch is in that yellow bag over there. Yes. What do you have, Owen? Blueberry something?
I got me some
granola with milk and blueberries.
Oh. Mm-mm-mm. Good choice, sir. Nick's tent in the red, Doss is in the yellow, Owen's got the Grand Hilton, Sean's got the little two-person. Over 30 miles of hiking, we have completed our loop of the Great Smoky Mountain National Park. Bittersweet to see the vehicle.